everybody, welcome back to the shipwrecked. So, I didn't do recording off camera, but I found a ton of islands, and I was going to make that a video, but it didn't save. That's terrible. But now we're here. I'll tell you what I did. So, I killed a doi-doi. And that spawns Krampus, if you didn't know. So, Krampus, I killed it. I did not get the Krampus sack, which was very, very disappointing. I really wanted that Krampus sack. But I'll take what I can get. So, I got a ton of stuff. I even got monster meat from him. And I was hoping to cook that, but it didn't happen. So, now I guess, I also crafted garland for Wilson since his sanity was getting pretty low. So, now we return to the spaceship. Well, Wilson's back and we found the Maw of Death at 1.0. And I'm gonna see how to do it. And he's on the quest. He actually looks pretty cool right now. I like the garland, it's helpful.
Ashes of the blue.
landed the other raft. Wilson isn't looking so hot. Wilson is not so hot right now. There's a stubble left. So the Wilson. And electricity. I tried the one man back. I could remember things. Hopefully the grass is good. There's currently no grass in our jungle. No, not the evil flowers. They were grass, no jungle flowers, so. Let's see what they're doing. She got it. Island again. Wilson Island is in desperate need of grass. This is not good. Wilson Island is flooding. I think that this is the wrong island. We have one. Let's drop off some resources that we'll bring the next thing for seeds. Oh no. Yeah, this place is gonna entirely flood and my science machine is just gonna be gone. It's gonna be a waste. I didn't know that Wilson Island was going to flood. I don't need these. It's just little vine bushes. But... But seriously, what happened there? It opened silent for a while, but that was just weird. I'm pretty sure the viney bushes would appear on the map. There's some over here. Yeah.